How to make pesto sauce? It's very simple. You just need some basil, some garlic, some pine nuts, some salt and olive oil, and I have also got a couple of oregano, fresh oregano leaves. So we just put everything in a mixture, and the paste you get is pesto. It's that simple. And if you don't get fresh basil, then you can use tulsi, because tulsi and basil are the same thing, almost the same thing. And instead of pine nuts, if you can't find pine nuts, you can use peanuts. So peanuts, tulsi, ajmo, that is oregano, garlic, salt and olive oil. Just put it into a mixture and that's your pesto sauce. Our pesto sauce is done. And so let's see how is it. Okay, you can see nice, smooth, creamy. You can add in a little bit of water if you like, or more olive oil. I have added both so that it's nice and smooth. And about the peanuts I showed you, you use half of those. Means if you have 1 cup of basil, then you use half or 1/4 cup of peanuts. In pesto sauce, my spaghetti is boiling nicely. Okay, so once it's al dente, I'll just drain the excess water. Okay, not everything, just some of it. I'll let some water be. Okay, some more water maybe. Okay, so that's fine. So little bit of water is still there. I'll add in my chopped tomatoes, little bit of salt for seasoning, and just mix it all in. And once my tomatoes start getting cooked, I'll add in my pesto sauce, and that's it. It's a little bit cooked, nice and soft. I'll just season this with some thyme, some black pepper, maybe a little bit more thyme, I like thyme, and add in our pesto sauce. Mix it all in. Add in a dash of olive oil. And that's it. That's your spaghetti in pesto sauce. As simple as that. I'll just let it, you know, I'll let the spaghetti absorb the juices of the pesto so that it's nice and juicy, and then I'll just serve it.